Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel, and today is the full tiered tray challenge hosted by my dear friends Arlynn at Arlynn Country Craft Corner and Kim over at Sweet Daisy Creations. So my tier tray is just a cream wire tray that I picked up at Car Boot a couple years back for about £3, and my theme, if I have a theme really, is probably squirrels and owls. So I'll just take you through each tier. On the top tier I just have a little cross stitch at the back there of an autumn bird and two little ceramic owls there and a pumpkin and some grass that I picked up at Pound World when they were going out of business, and it was from their Easter department, and I picked it up for pennies. On the next tier I have a little scarecrow guy at the back and a little pumpkin gourd, vintage squirrel and some fall berries. And in the bottom tier I actually have my tier tray standing in actually a galvanized tray with some raffia around the bottom. Handmade pumpkin there, a little squirrel vase or vase, however you want to pronounce it, from Kath Kidston, which is new from her range this year. Some orange daisies in the back, another gourd there, and a handwritten chalkboard sign that I wrote that says autumn. And then just in the front, I've just got a eat, drink and be scary sort of primitive country sign there. And just on this side, this is a thank you card from Priscilla Blaine for the primitive garlands that I sent her in Chelsea. And I've got some orange fake rhododendrons in a pitcher, and the pitcher was actually belonged to my mother-in-law. A little faux pumpkin, some more of this grass, a little shiny pumpkin there, and my little pumpkin doll there, and her name is actually, I'll show you the tag, she's actually called Priscilla, and she's by a primitive artist called Joyce Style. I got her back in I think 2011 and she was a custom piece. So I hope you enjoyed seeing my tray and I shall be back soon with another video. Bye guys.